Yo, what's good, y'all? I haven't recorded like a back screen in a while, but what's good, y'all? Hope y'all doing good. You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all doing good. But just want to come back out here and say like something I've been going for a while. You know, just been doing a lot. I like a lot of stuff just been happening lately. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just trying to do all of it. You know me, multitasker and whatnot. So yeah, like y'all should know. So I just made a website. You know what I'm saying? Brandon-bass.com. You know what I'm saying? There you can find everything. You know what I'm saying? You can find one-on-one sessions. You can find the content. You can join the newsletter. You can join a lot of stuff, you know what I'm saying? You can join a lot of stuff over there. You get what I'm saying? Next, I made a Facebook group, you know what I'm saying, on Facebook. So if you want to connect with like all those spiritual beings, you can check out that group, you know what I'm saying? Second link in the description. And then what else? I made a Facebook page. Talking about all the stuff, you know what I'm saying? I'm a chef, I'm a IT support. So if you need any help with that, or like growing, like connecting with yourself and becoming your greatest version, I can help you with that. And the last thing is I made a new Instagram. Smooth double B, which is easy to remember. Just put in smooth double B, and that's where you can find all the products and everything. So yeah, I've been just doing that, you know. And what else? You already know about all my YouTube pages. The smooth double B, Brandon Bass 99, yoga and cooking with double B. But I just made a spoon and tricks Twitch accounts because I'm probably gonna be live streaming. You know my phone storage, you know what I'm saying? You already know that, so I might just start doing live streams now. So yeah, I'll be over there too. What else I'll be doing? Yeah, all the links will be down below in the description. You know? So I appreciate y'all for watching it, and I appreciate y'all for their support. You know, woe to 150 subscribers. I know we can do it. Double B Squad family. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, anyways, appreciate y'all. I love you so much, and I catch y'all out in the next one. Peace.